see, I dream of drowning, baby. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this, you're my dream. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left.
What you looking at?
Y'all, we are back in the building. Back with another reaction.
Babe, you stop bothering me.
How y'all feeling? How y'all feeling? Hope y'all week is going great. As y'all can see, yeah, we're going to be really, really excited about this one. We're going to be hopping into the Steve Miller Band.
Oh.
Take the money and run.
Steve Miller.
I had to surprise you with this one because I know you was like, which one we going to do next?
Yeah.
And I was like, I know one that you might like.
Anything Steve Miller Band. I'm excited about this too.
That's why I tapped in with them.
When you pulled it up. Okay.
Right now, we're like 3 for 3, 4 for 4. You've liked every last one of them.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, I have.
Hey, we had to come through with another pull-up session, y'all. All
right. So here we go. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell.
Hit it.
Join the family. Now let's go ahead and get into this video.
Here we go.
Here's a story about Billy Joe and Bobby Sue. Two young lovers with nothing better to do. Then sit around the house, get high and watch a tune. And here's what happened when they decided to cut loose. They headed down to Old El Paso. I swear they ran into a great big what the facts is. He ain't gonna let those two escape justice. He makes his living off of the people's taxes. Bobby Sue, whoa, she slipped away. Billy Joe caught up to her the very next day. They got the money, hey, you know they got away. They headed down south and they're still running to.
Telling you, like, that's the thing. Yeah, exactly.
Telling you, though.
It's almost like a story of what? Cops and robbers type of deal.
They low-key gangsters, okay?
Yeah, definitely like a Bonnie and Clyde type
of deal. I thought they was going, you know, hey, I thought this was about to be a little sweet story. Okay, I thought they was finna go on and live happily ever after.
And they ran all the way down to Texas, past Texas, all the way to the south. You know where they had to go, right? They had to go to Mexico or something.
They had to leave the country, okay? I would, too. I'm just
sad. Man, again, another story, another song from Steve Miller Band where it's just like the storytelling is just impeccable because it's like you can see it. I love like the story, the type of stories and songs where it's like you can literally like visualize exactly like word for word exactly what's happened, what's transpiring throughout the song, and you can see it
while the song is being played. I think that's really creative though. Like for you to put a story in a song like that and then for it to sound the way that it does, like... Mm. It's fun to listen to it because it's like you hear it from the beginning to the end. And then the crazy part of it is in this 2.5-3 minute song. And it's just like, how did you get a whole story into that?
and make it be as clever as it is, like a nice, smooth sounding type of song. Because sometimes it's actually like really great stuff in between and great music, great vocals, and then the whole time they're telling the story. Johnny Cash, perfect example.
He does that as well. You know what I mean? He does that as well. And like
Dolly,
you said,
does it.
And like you said, for it to be such a short song, for them to be able to put all that in one song,
yeah,
and you to be able to understand it. I mean, at the end of the day, it was simple. Like, take the money and run. That's what they were trying to tell you. Like, don't ask any questions.
Hey.
You know, ask questions later. You know, we'll take the money and run. We'll ask the questions later. We'll figure it all out later on.
Until then, we out.
Hopefully,
okay?
Hopefully we won't have to find out. Hopefully, we don't have to find out in the holding cell.
Right.
But we're going to find out one way or the other. Hey, if we should have took the money and ran.
Babe.
Yeah, for real. Either we're going to be kicked back somewhere in Mexico, kicked up, chilling
with
on the
money,
or we're going to be in a holding cell.
Basically.
You know, but
how this goes.
We're going to figure out if it was a good idea or not.
One of the two, okay? Well, shoot, he shouldn't have been in his castle.
Yeah.
It would have never happened.
Basically, the song was about don't ask no questions. Just get it and go.
Let's go. Yeah. Sure. So, hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Join the family. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you.
What they say?
And we're going to see y'all in the next video. Yo. Yeah.
Peace and blessings.
Bye. Lost in your body, boy. I'm addicted. Insisting commitment.